And I have to say that also Greece supports any effort that moves in the direction of stabilizing the situation, stopping the foreign intervention, and creating a functioning country and society in Libya. As regards the memorandum of the delimitation of maritime zones, I would like to reiterate that it is null and void, entirely outside the scope of international law, and produces no effect whatsoever.